Hold his head so the fish don't slip off. Hold that bad boy up.